Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Fable 2. We just got water.
Water.
All right, here we go.
Pilgrim. Dog, don't trap me.
Then we
Corporal Redenbacher.
Now we get to run up these stairs for a second time. Actually, not stairs, they're more ramps.
They're handicap accessible.
Yeah.
Mr. Swanson.
Yeah. Holy crypts of crapple.
Holy crypts of crapple.
Whoa.
Come on,
I'm
come
not
on.
Have to stay on the door again.
You're a mean one. Mr. Grinch. I don't even know why I'm thinking of Christmas.
Fucking
hit
it!
Kill him! Step Bobs! I didn't really like to kill you. I'm just.
Okay,
my controller died.
That was your controller.
I hope. My controller's dying on me.
That was your controller.
These aren't good. That's not good either, because I don't have enough batteries. Cool thing, you have unlimited magic.
Yeah, I know. Like, oh, he's not dead yet.
Burn the hobs! Burn the hobs!
I shoot that fireball. You see that? Hey, you hit that fireball the first one of those.
I was like, you're dead.
Oh, we got someone alive. Nope, he just killed himself. He couldn't take the pain.
Should we heal or no?
Healing's for wussies. Besides, this isn't even worth it.
It's chocolate. I just didn't know because I don't know the health system very well. Open the door! I'm trapped!
Quest boom. Yeah. This is the one. Only a couple times a dog will actually lead you for something for the quest. And. Yeah. Since
automatic lantern!
To find some. Find another way around the locked door. Yeah, just like that. Is that still the quest, barking doggy?
This way.
Eh, whatever. Jump.
Jumped on your head. Whoa. I floated for a second.
Man, we're glitching up this game.
We're pretty good at that. But
yeah, like the shooting me up in the air glitch.
Oh, did you see that disappear?
Fireman.
Stab the hubs. He died pretty
quickly.
Yeah.
I shot him once.
And I stabbed him once, and you didn't.
Hit him once, and I burned him.
I didn't even hit the fire yet. Critical
dead.
KO.
Oh, yeah.
Stab the hubs! I have no powers.
What?
My powers?
Yeah,
I hit you at all. I think they're dead.
No, they're not dead. There's some up there.
Oh.
It's fine. We'll meet him eventually. We'll get to him eventually.
Okay. What's the spell button anyway?
B.
B? I'm gonna see what spells I have. You must fire burn. Yes! Burn the hobs!
That's a good old, well, good rain of summer. Have him on fire.
Seems we have 2 days left in summer. Oh, yeah, I have to hold out.
No, you don't.
Oh, that's more.
Yeah.
Burn the hubs! Okay, I'm tired of this. Stab!
That's
you keep my pay! Well, I stab through the fire. This is an epic screen. Screen! Kirby! You are badly wounded.
The health is a holy crap bonsai!
Burn them!
I forgot about the kamikaze ones.
My phone is vibrating!
I keep hitting you with a fireball.
Then stop!
Yeah.
Judge!
Pie. Hold on, I need some pie. Alright, I'm good.
I think I'm the one that needs health.
Then you press the button.
Which is it, right?
D-pad. One of the D-pads.
There you go. Heal! Kill the hubs! Stop them! Oh my gosh. I'm playing like baseball with you guys. You're burning my back!
Yeah, I'm not good with this little one. I might neck that one off the cliff. I think I'm going off the cliff. Okay, I'm good. I stood up the life.
Oh yeah, that's Skirly. Very well.
Which is the warrior girl? She better be. I think she's a
Is this a game with this? Is this? Whoa. One hit wonder. Let's go.
Which is more boy dog barking.
Is it that the game with? Is this the game with the fat chick?
What?
Like the hammer chick? Or is that the first one?
It's this one. Dougie, where are you going?
Why are you going, Poppy?
I know there's treasure on here. Remember?
Guess who?
It It's
down there.
Vault, yeah. Now freaking vault!
Jump!
Go to the bank vault. It's not clutch.
Grab the treasure!
It's not one of those games on Facebook where you can get a collection and then you vault it.
Treasure! There you go.
Alright, beat me up.
You got the money bag! We're referencing every single game in this video.
We make a lot of references.
We do.
Bounch.
Uh-oh! Bounch. Bounch. That's Family Guy.
Yeah, I know.
We love Family Guy.
Whoa. Yeah, this is the second time we referenced it in this video. Or was it the last one?
Last one we did it.
No, I think it was this one. We don't know. We're just climbing a ladder.
Loading screen, okay.
It's actually pretty good music, isn't it? I think
this game?
There's music, yeah.
Stop texting! Rookridge! Is this the place with, like, the monster-y things? Yeah,
everything. Rains. Oh, yeah. Hey! Die!
Burn them! Burn them to ash! Okay,
you dare to file us? You fear thou, all who.
Oh, look at
all who wage war! No, my. That's from some game, I forgot which.
Yeah.
It was advertised.
So me and Ken, we were just talking today about Final Fantasy, how we both never played a Final Fantasy game in our lives, right, Ken?
Yeah.
We both went to this GameStop, and we both bought a Final Fantasy game.
Yeah. I bought Final Fantasy X!
Two! And I bought Final Fantasy 12.
No,
and
you ever did Final Fantasy X 2.
Oakfield Road! Invisible Man!
And away we go. Birdies. Birdie.
Run!
I think I'm going to do a birdie.
Skink.
Okay, dig spot, turn.
Dig, dig.
You both turn out the same time.
I know, that was pretty epic. Go!
Light post, okay, I'm good.
Beam me up, Scotty!
And dig. Gotta hit. Nope. Whoosh!
Whoosh!
And with two swipes of a shovel, we dig through that.
Money bag!
Yeah, definitely we'll be able to buy something.
We need to buy, like, a store, like a house and rent it out.
Or a stall or something, yeah.
It's
so we're sitting at home, we're not playing.
Check
the price of this.
How much is it?
Nope.
$14.28. We are poor, and we cannot afford a store. That rhymes.
If you got, like, 200 more gold.
We just try to get flirted with because you're wearing...
Since I'm a woman.
And you're
I'm
kind
of... I'm just flirting. I'm, like, wearing no clothes.
Come here. Rapist!
Yeah, really. Well, it's probably my big, huge axe. Men must feel intimidated. We're just randomly walking around. We don't even.
Do we even know where we're going?
I do now.
Let's go!
I forgot where we were going before. Okay, yeah, turn here.
Talking like that hurts
bridge.
My throat. You know what else hurts my throat? Uh oh!
Okay, this is the right way? No, wait.
What are we doing?
I don't know. I'm lost.
This isn't
there's
good.
Oh, it's right. Oh, pop ambush.
Kill the hubs!
Well, that worked. Well, that's time waster.
What are we supposed to do, even? Button mashing.
At least you could take
dude, the dog just, like, slit the guy's throat with his teeth. Good job, Corporal Redenbacher.
You know what? Take forever, Peter.
Sniper with a pistol.
Oh,
God, this is a tedious fight here. Just press
he's just out of my range. You're too far away.
I think I can't. I can't hit him.
I know, it just stinks about combat fighting. It too far out.
Okay. Let's see.
After
let's
that,
just follow
never...
the yellow trail.
Yeah, what always seems to go. Oh! Well, got the game here. Found something.
Treasure! Yeah.
So that works. That works, I guess. Oh, that's right, there's a charger chest back here.
Right here.
I don't think. I do remember.
Something!
I remember a bunch of things about this game.
I remember
just not where everything
nothing.
Is.
I remember pressing the X button many times.
Press
the X button at much time.
Alright, sweetie, we actually gotta pull something.
Let's go buy that store!
Time is
very late.
I don't care, we're buying
yeah,
the store.
I play this game a lot, I just got that thing word for word, though. It's only a phrase. Bunny
rabbits,
see,
kill one for achievement.
See, I finally did see a rabbit. See, I finally, have you done that achievement yet?
I don't think so, but let's just not do it yet.
Well, let's get some extra income here.
So. All right. So whenever you don't play the game and you have a store, you
can't
get...
buy it yet. We're like 40 gold short. Anyway, we're talking about the property. Basically, when you're not even playing this game, you'll get gold every single 5 minutes. Even
when
you're
when you're not playing, it's freaking awesome, man.
Because you'll notice our gold will go up in between our videos. Because we stopped recording. That was the end of the recording session, and we didn't do it for like a day or two or so.
Some recording sessions take like a week to get back to recording. Mm-hmm. Activate!
Alright,
activate
the
thing! I need it. I can't.
I found an empty air. We can get find a sculptor. We're actually probably gonna have to use that eventually. Actually,
what are we
soon.
Doing? Are you by this door?
Yeah.
I'm Ron Burgundy. No.
No.
We are feel poor. Mm. Yeah, okay, I had to check the time there.
Yeah, see if we can buy this.
Okay.
Probably not though.
Probably
we
not.
Have to go back, we have to go back to the
oh my goodness.
Gypsy camp.
Alright, let's not say
we find something we need to afford now. Well, let's not. Okay, now.
Love interest.
How are you in love with me?
Because you're
at first sight, that's for sure. I can marry him.
Yeah.
I would never marry a monk. Get away!
Come
on.
Okay, finally. Okay, that's right. This path.
Canada is not a fun place.
Oakfield is among the luscious.
Canada, not a fun place.
It owes its fertility to the extraordinary golden oak, which lives for only a few decades.
Follow the trail.
Okay, they're talking about tree beetles. He shot at the same time there.
I know, that was pretty cool. We're epic.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Since I can hear everything in my headphones, just...
Kill it! Oh, I killed it before you could kill it. I win!
We still got XP. We both got XP for this. It's playing 50-50.
Yeah, which is good.
Mm-hmm.
So we can both use fire!
That silver key.
We need those.
First one of those. There are 50 in the game.
We will more than likely not find half of them.
We might find like 30 of them at the most or something.
I don't feel like doing it all
the time. I don't remember how many have I found normally in my regular playthroughs. And also the gargoyles. I haven't got many of those either.
Stop it!
I've got like my brothers running around and definitely looked up on my eye.
Beam me up, Scotty!
Father, the sacred text.
I've never seen Star Trek
that only
in my life.
I enter the cave.
Get in the devil!
No one else.
What's he at? Which time do we have? We have 2 minutes! Let me
this
in the building!
Kept talking.
Ah. Hello there, my
I'm
child.
Too cool for you. I will look in
brothers,
your soul
please.
And kill you.
Let me
skip
take a look at you
conversation.
For a moment.
I don't really care. So what do you got to do, basically?
Yes. Well, prove yourself to me, and then we'll talk.
I'm a ghost, and
the blessing must go forward if you
want. Okay, now to increase our renown by doing quests.
You must gain
Let's do a quest.
Perhaps you can find a way to
we have a quest
to
here.
This. Yeah, we're good.
Use your map to see.
All right, I think we're done here.
I'm sorry. The
task
is for a secret adventure.
Whatever, let's just get
out of here. Alright, we got a whole
use
2 minutes left, so let's see what we can learn.
We do the ritual, which is our main quest we have to do.
Over
to fire, which we were currently doing.
Didn't we already do that?
No, we gotta crush the bridge, now we have to like fight the bands.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pose for a sculpture.
Let's do that.
Jump.
We already you can do all this.
Well, let's go to this door.
That's in this town, so.
Mm-hmm.
And you're gonna be looking good in your thing.
Mm-hmm. You have to choose the right pose, though.
What's a good pose? Heroic pose!
Mm-hmm. I don't mess that up. I don't know why the glowing trail's going behind us, because we're going the right way.
Probably because we're not supposed to be done with that conversation yet.
I don't know.
Oh. Or well,
hopefully we can do
1424, we will meet you next time at the place we are supposed to go.
The other end of Oakville, we'll just meet you back by where we tried that bunch of stalls.
So we will see you next time on Let's Play Fable 2.